All right, guys, welcome back to Tabletop and Hobby Stop. Yesterday, I uploaded a Fighters of the Pacific game, and I enjoyed it so much that I wanted to do another one. And this time, drafting, that's the word we chose. This time, I drafted my son. I know he's not 18, but I'm legally responsible, so it can happen. All right, I drafted my son because he really wanted to play. He heard us playing yesterday. And then also, I think that this is the perfect scenario for beginners on the one side, and then the other side, I get to try out some of these new planes. This is a escape scenario. I am going to be playing the Japanese today. Three different airplanes. These guys, and those ones. And those are the Japanese Zero, the A6M20, the D3A Val, and the B59 Kate. Emmett has all the same ship, the F4F Wildcat. So he is going to be the Wildcats. He is, to go back over our traits, he has Fighter, which means he can do the split S maneuver. I have Fighter, which is the split S, Agile, which allows me to make an extra 60 degree turn at the end of my turn, as long as I didn't make a left turn and then I'm trying to do a right turn. So it still has to follow the rules that you see right up in these. And then I also have these two bombers. They're both bombers. The white one is agile, and they are both flammable, which means that if I am in the front right here, if this was a Wildcat where it says times two there, that works in reverse. So all of his planes will cause me double damage if I am in their front arc of fire, that very first pip on the arc of fire. So the goal today is for me to get all of my planes from point A to point B. The zeros are worth one victory point if he destroys them, or one victory point if I get mine off the board, and then all of these bombers are worth five victory points if he destroys them, five if I manage to get them off the board. I get no victory points for killing him, only for getting my guys to escape. And then if you guys want a little bit more in-depth look at the rules, the first video I posted yesterday, we went really deep into them. One thing that a commenter did point out is clouds. Clouds act as high altitude cover. So you cannot shoot into, through, or out of clouds at high altitude. And I believe that is everything we have to say. Are you ready to go?
Yep. I hope you're ready. I'm ready to get your butt whooped again.
Again. Mom's been making fun of me all day for getting my butt whooped so hard yesterday. So let's try not have that happen again, because I don't need to hear it for another week. All right, so we will get started. How you start in this game is by determining initiative, which means you need to count your handicap, and the one with the lowest wins. All fighters in the same group facing the same direction, adjacent to each other. Same altitude. This is one handicap. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 handicap. So Emmett will be going first. He can choose to pass, or he can choose to play. Okay, Mr. Emmett, are you going to let me go, or are you going to go? I guess this first turn doesn't matter too much, but what do you think?
We'll just get unkicking to get each other. I will move up. All my fighters. I move up.
Straightforward.
Yep. So I can just Is it okay if I leave these two here?
These two? You cannot...
Oh, yeah,
that's a good thing. You do have to move all of your spaces. You have to move as fast as you can, which for the Wildcat, see right here, has speed 3. He has to move 3 spaces. My bombers are speed 2. My zeros are speed 3. So we will go... Continue going on. 3, 1, 2, 3.
Yeah, cause I just want to get to you before you get to me, cause that would not be good.
Close the distance early. I dig it.
Thank you.
This first turn, we're not gonna put the activation markers out there, cause it's not too big of a deal. Now, what I want to do is run towards cloud cover. So these guys move 2, 2, 2. And normally it's a I-go-you-go. A person with initiative can choose to skip and make me activate all of my people if he wanted to. But, like I said, this first turn doesn't matter terribly too much. I think we will go 1-2, 1-2, right like that. Do these zeros. 1-2-3, 1-2-3, 1-2-3. 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. I think I messed that up. He was right here.
Yep.
1, 2, 3. There we go. 3 and 3. 2, 2, 2, 2, and 2. There we go. Now the dangerous thing is going to be for this scenario is him having to watch my rear arc of fire and me not getting myself busted up into any more groups than I have to. And that is turn 1. We will move that. Alright, so turn 1. Let's count our turn 2, sorry, let's count our handicap as 1. Then 1, group 2, 3, 4, 5. So I managed to consolidate a group for now. And you still have the initiative. What would you like to do?
I think I will split 2 groups.
Split into 2?
Yep.
Okay.
So,
do you want me to go first? Or are you going first? And splitting up. How are we doing this? Point it out to me.
I'll go first.
Okay. So you're saying go 2, 3?
Yes.
1, 2, 3?
I would like at least 4 in my group.
2, 3? At least 4? Do you want to go even 6 and 6?
Yep, 6 and 6.
Okay.
Perfect.
1, 2, 3? 1, 2, 3? And then these guys, where do you want them to go? Do you want them to go straight forward or kind of arc off to the left?
Could they actually kind of make a wall?
You could try that. Let's see. Probably skate 1, 2, 3.
Yeah. And
1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3.
And this is to kind of block them from leaving?
2, 3. That's your plan, is to kind of block them off?
Yeah.
Alright. We will have you back up to get back in frame, my friend. This is the YouTube world. Alright, so that is activated, and he will be 2 handicap next turn from here. So, I will just start trying to save my life. Let's go 1, 2. Oh, yeah, 2, not 3. 1, 2, 1, 2. That's an activated group there. I'm not going to set the tokens out yet. We're still pretty early on in game. I can remember what I've activated. 1, 2, 3.
Those kind of blend in on the clouds.
1, 2, 3. Yeah, that's the dangerous thing, World War II. Big old red circle is what you got to look for.
Yeah.
All right, and 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Maybe I could try to sneak in between your wall here. One, two, and there we go.
Perfect. I mean, not
this
perfect.
Guy. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Now my plan is to try to get the side attack on these guys. We'll see how that works. Huh?
He's telling me on my plan. he's telling me.
Yes,
his
I'm
plan.
Revealing all of my plans for the YouTube world.
Okay. I will.
Now he still has the handy initiative because he has 2 handicap. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 again. So.
Gas starts. I'm splitting on them up. Did we do a turn?
Oh, turn counter. I am terrible at this. Boom. Turn 3.
Okay, I will move these guys up and try and attack the bot and try and attack these guys.
So here's one thing that I will say is very important in this game is activation management. So what you want to do is if you stop and think about it, these guys, I'll have to start moving people. So once I get them up here and they're activated, I can't dodge anymore. Where if you march this guy straight up, arc of fire, dodge, nothing really happens.
Okay.
So I will absolutely move these guys if you want me to, but I would urge you to take a second and maybe think about whether you want me to start activating first so that I can get my planes moved forward so they can't dodge. They're just sitting ducks for you.
Ooh, yeah. I actually think I'll do that.
Okay, and me knowing that plan, that's not going to be something I want to do, but luckily for him, he gets to skip as much as he wants, but I'll go 1, 2, 1, 2, and 1, 2. Yes. For now. And these guys are activated. Do you want to skip again?
Yes, I will.
Okay. 1, 2. Something tells me he's probably going to skip until we have to move those forward, guys. Skip.
Skip.
All right. 1, 2.
I'm a skipping guy.
1, 2. I want to get far away from these guys because they look dangerous. Skip again.
Yep, skipping.
All right. This is why I need to stop giving people advice. 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. That's what I need to tell Jocelyn. You guys don't tell her. I'm probably not going to tell her either, because I'm smarter than that. But I practically beat myself yesterday. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. And that is activated. This is the dangerous thing about... and I have this one last group. Do you want me to go with that group?
Yep,
or?
Skip.
All right.
I'm going to skip until all your group has been activated.
And right here, I am just out of his arc of fire, so I don't think I want to do that. I think I want to 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Because that will make it a little less dangerous for me. 1, 2, 3. Yeah.
You would still be my arc of fire if I didn't move on like that.
Because I don't want to march my guys. My zeros are superior agility-wise, but they're kind of weak. They only have the one armor, where the Wildcats have 2 armor. So that's what I want to look out for. All right, now...
Sitting ducks.
Sitting ducks.
Time to attack. I will move him...
this guy.
Hey, Finners.
You can move through your own guys. So what Emmett is saying, you're saying move right there, like that?
Yes, because he would be my Arc of Fire, and so would he, so...
Correct, so we'll just set him there for now, and then...
Wait, is he dead?
Yep, he dead.
Okay, good.
And then you wanted to move, you pointed move at him. This guy, one, two, three, like
okay,
that.
Okay, yep, dead. Wait, dead, right?
Yep, dead.
Dead.
And then one, two, three is what he was saying, and he just... took out three of my zeros. That is not good news for me.
Yeah, it is.
Three, one, two, three.
So
to get himself back into the group.
Right? Or am I just? Well,
yep. You will have to activate that group in a second. As soon as I manage to move these tokens, two, three. Now I should have cut further over on that one if I was thinking. Two, three. Never head into a direct engagement like that if you can help it.
I will try and go with my idea. One, I mean yours actually.
My idea.
Yeah.
One, two, three. Puts him in the Arc of Fire.
He's out.
One, two, three.
Not my Arc of Fire. Could I leave him? Could I move forward, like, to them?
You want these guys to move forward?
Yeah, because I don't want
okay. to. Okay. You want to point it out to me where you're going on the screen here?
Yes. Could he go back there?
Nope, these guys cannot go back. Those guys are activated. So you will actually put a token on there. There is no backwards movement if you guys are... looking into that sort of thing. So this one, we're going to move forward. One, two, three, you said?
Yep.
All right.
Yes.
Just
one,
like
two,
that.
Three. Just trying to get the bombers. In my next turn, I'll just go right there. So that's turn
that is
three.
Next turn, we are on... Uh-oh. Turn four. That's just a mess up token now. That's how it stays. All right. So we will get that out of there.
So I have
get that out of there.
One, two, three. You have one, two, three, four, five. So I still have the. So I can still skip.
You can still skip. Now is where you're gonna want to start considering.
Yeah.
Considering things more carefully, because you could cause these guys to have to dodge. You might even be able to take one of them out before I move, but...
I'm trying to think here, because I don't want the... Wait, so what happens if these two are out of board?
I do not believe you can go out of the board. I don't believe a movement that takes you out of the board is legal.
So if I move and I try and shoot them, they can still dodge?
They can dodge, but then they'll be activated, so then I can't move after. You're putting me on the defensive, if that's what you wanted to do. Now, you don't have to do that. You could go over here and start try to deal with these bombers. You could even
that's
go...
I'll do.
One, two, three.
I think I will take the easy guys out first.
You want to do this?
Yep.
Okay, point exactly where you're going with him.
Oh, he wouldn't be my Arc of Fire then. I was going to do one, two, three. One, two, three? Would that be it?
Now, these guys are actually facing this way, I believe.
Okay.
Because Tabletopia, the tokens were acting a little bit weird. So we'll set them there to represent that they're facing this way. So you could go one, two...
That's what I'll do. One, two, three. He would be my Arc of Fire,
one, two,
right?
Three right there.
Yes.
Which puts him in the Arc of Fire, which I will do a split S
ooh.
To here. And
are we starting to go on low altitude?
You could now do
I think I will dive.
You will dive. Alright.
Which is free.
It is free. Right there is your dive. Now you gotta move three.
Yes, that's what I'll do because I want to.
Two, three would be where that gets you.
Okay, and not in my arc of fire.
Not in your arc of fire, but that would be a really good position for when I have to go forward, then you could chase me.
So that's what I'll do.
Okay. So
I'm so happy I'm at diving. It's free.
Uh-huh. We got those all taken care of.
Oh, split ass is all MP.
All of my movement. Yep, that is a desperate maneuver to try and get out of there. Because in World War II, a split S, well, in dogfighting, you actually do a big maneuver and you come back down under. So it's kind of a way to swoop up and go.
So like
get out of the way. So that's why.
Okay.
The split S.
That
you
is
face away from the air because you're going whoop and back that way.
Okay.
Very, very fancy maneuver, and I'm really glad they included it in the game, actually.
Yeah, that's actually very cool.
Okay, so what will I do?
So far, I'm loving on this game.
1, 2, 3. Me too, actually.
Offenders. So,
we got our puppers over here trying to get to be part of the YouTube world. It is now me, and I will
try to lose?
I think maybe dangerous, but I will go here, turn here, and dive.
Just free. So that was all your things because you moved two.
And that puts a damage token because he cannot dodge because he was activated.
Mm-hmm.
And my for these bombers, it is only that front little arc that gets it. So I need to, if I go there, 1, oh,
bless you.
Sorry about that, guys. Let's think about this now. Try to think tactically. That might not have been the smartest move with those guys there, but 1, 2, and a dive. And that takes him out.
Man, everyone wants to dive now.
Right. I don't want to dive. It is out of necessity. Will now 2, and dive to get them back into a group together. Even though this guy is not in the group. And that is that group.
Okay.
Do you
now
want me to do you want to skip or do you want me to
wait, how many so I'm lost for words. What can I do right now?
You could either skip and have me go, or you can activate with this group or this group.
Do I have less than you? No, I'm sorry. Okay. So I will take these guys and dive into and take these bombers.
Okay, so you want to go one, two,
dive,
three. And oh, hold on. That's not gonna work. Let's go with this one. One, two, three, dive.
Now
and that
I can
will
shoot.
Take him out.
Sweet.
Yep.
Like my dad said, it's always good to wait for them to always be activated.
Mm-hmm. Very important, the activation. So you could go one, two, turn, dive, and get him as well. So
that's
one,
all
two, turn,
dive.
Because dive is a free move.
Which
and
is
that
always,
would
always good.
Get him.
Dead.
Oh.
Wait a minute.
And then you got these two guys.
One, two, three, no.
Dive, you could take out my zero there.
I'll do zero, yeah.
One, two.
The tokens are...
Dive, and then...
And just take that guy
out. And let's see if we can't replace this token. It's not working. That's okay. So that guy is now taken out too. That goes over there. And...
Zeros.
There we are. And
wait,
then you have
one more
guy to activate.
Could I... One, two, three, dive...
So
he would
one,
be my arc
two,
of fire.
Three.
Dive. He would be my arc of fire. I think all right,
that's
enough.
We're showing. We'll just put it at that top little area to show that that's the direction we're facing. That does not kill me because I'm in the side arc of fire.
Yeah. And okay. Perfect. Well. Damage is always good.
Damage is always good, yeah, especially because this is going to be a battle, because my guy is nice and slow. That is those guys activated.
Sweet. Now I got
and you managed to keep them all in a group, which is fantastic.
Well, not fantastic for you, but for Cat.
Yeah.
Because you still need to skip.
One...
He loves
one,
to skip.
Two, three. Yeah. Let's see here. Turn. Up, turn.
Then dive?
Up, turn. And dive. Tell you what, for now.
Oh,
let's
gotta...
go 1-2, 1-2, 1-2.
What's with you and reinforcements?
And we will see what you do.
Okay, skip?
Skip.
Wait, actually, just a sec. No, I will actually not skip. I will actually devour.
So, do you want... You just pointed a move out. Do you want
yes.
to go one, two,
one, two,
three?
Yes.
Which puts him in the arc of fire.
But would not... But would damage him, but not...
Well, I am going to slide. Oh, not the whole... Just need the one token. Right there to get me out of the arc of fire, but now he's activated.
Okay, just a sec. That's right, that's what I was thinking.
Okay.
He's in my arc of fire, but he is not
he
activated.
Will also
which is,
dodge.
He's in. He looks like a fire. I'm kidding. Use him. No. Why? One, two, okay.
Do you want to break off and go this way? Do you want to start circling to get these guys?
I want to get the bombers.
Yes, these are bombers. And these are bombers.
I want to get these bombers.
Okay, so he wants to get these bombers.
Those guys are easy. These guys are kind of hard. What?
Oh, nothing.
They are easy.
These ones are harder than these guys because they have all the same stats except this one has agile.
Okay, then I will go on those guys then. I'm a real mess.
Where are we thinking? We want to go 1, 2, 3.
Yep. Perfect.
1, 2, 3.
That is excellent.
1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. And then this guy, you could actually bring him around and keep a group of three over here if you wanted.
Yeah.
Or you could go up here.
I'm going to stay out of that group.
which one? Yeah, hey, you got to be specific here, okay?
I will go and stay of that group.
1, 2.
I will be in a cloud, so that would make
me
safe.
1, 2, 3.
That would make me safe? Oh, and so is that guy, so I'd be safe. All right. So, yeah.
Now, I don't think I can do 1, 2. I don't think I can get those guys.
Wait, does that have 3 or 2?
These guys move 2, but they can move after. 1, 2. Or, not move after, but turn after.
Sorry, guys. Our dog loves...
He's very excited. 1, 2. 1, 2. 1, 2. And 1, 2. I think the cloud cover is going to be what I try to shoot for over here. And then I have one last guy to activate.
You go
1, 2, 3, 1. Facing this way, 2, 3. And I could turn to face this way now, which would put this guy into my arc of fire.
And into my arc
of
fire.
There we go. So I will do that.
Okay.
And...
Even worse.
That is turn.
So...
Hold on just a moment. Okay. Let me clean up the tokens. I don't know if we did the turn counter last time.
No. Wait. We should probably check it.
One, 2, 3.
That would be turn 5.
Turn
now.
5 is what we're on now. And everything is all cleaned up.
So let's count.
Alright, we will count mine first is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now what Emmett has is 1, 2, 3.
Wait, how's he not in?
Because he's not facing the same direction.
Oh.
4.
I did not.
5 because they're low altitude.
I did not know that.
6, 7. So
wait,
I actually have initiative because he is damaged.
You're lucky. Come on, skip, Dad, please.
All right, so with that all said, I have the initiative. I think. 1, 2, 3. I think I will skip.
Okay. I will climb.
Climb with who?
These guys, because these guys, actually, I lied. I will shoot.
You need to move before you can shoot.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Going on top. I'm Tatsy Turvy here. Wait, can I look at my groups? For instance, by the bombers?
The groups by the bombers.
Yes, I get those guys. I think I'll actually go with these guys.
These guys.
I will move 1, 2, 3. You cannot do that.
What he's asking is he wants to go one, turn this way, and then turn this way. You cannot turn left right after you turn right, and vice versa.
Okay. Then 1, 2, 3.
You could go 1, 2, 3.
That works for me.
Okay. And he
That's annoying. Cause he's not activated.
He will slide.
Why do you skip, Dad?
And then what do you want to do with your other guys here?
I got to move. I will move him. Cause
1, 2, 3.
Perfect. I will right there. Thank you.
And that is because of the flammable rule.
He's dead?
He's dead. If he were here, that would be one damage. But because of flammable, he is actually dead.
Flammable? Flammable. That's funny.
And then you have this last guy.
Okay. I will... 1, 2, 3...
1, 2, 3. Are you sure?
No, because he's. I'm trying. Thank you.
Okay, take your time.
Okay. Right there. Oh, okay.
You cannot.
Yeah. Wait. Why? Oh.
Because that's that. Like that. You're sliding left and turning right.
Okay.
What you?
That's that's what I need to remember. 1, 2, 3. Would that work?
No.
I want to say in a group.
Yeah, absolutely.
Thank you.
What I would do is I would actually turn 1, 2, and then slide him right there, so he is part of this group for next turn. Oh no! Oh. But they have to activate yet.
Yep.
So 1, 2.
So I was right there.
3.
Can I move through the bad guys? 1, 2, 3.
You cannot move through bad guys. You can move...
Only through my team?
1, 2, 3 would work. 1, 2, 3.
Will I be able to shoot them?
You will not be able to shoot them. Okay. And you do want to watch my rear arc of fire, even though I'm in the cloud, actually. So that would be okay if you did right here or here.
Right there. We'll be fine, because right you're there. In the cloud, so I'm going to be safe for now. Just that you're going to destroy me, I feel like.
Yeah, you're never going to believe this, Emmett. I will skip.
Why? Okay, fine. Okay, I will... 1, 2... Nope.
So you're saying slide up this way.
Yes.
1, 2.
Can I turn?
3. You could turn, but that would send you off.
I would like to turn so they would be my arc of fire.
You cannot turn like that because that is agile. But 1, 2, 3.
Wait.
That'll put you in my arc of fire though. So you want to be careful.
Okay, then let's see what I got.
We have a little cheat sheet for him over here to look at the moves, so he can just look that over real quick.
I think I will go go straight. I'm not sure really what to do on right now, but
okay. You want to go 1, 2, 3 like that would put you in my arc of arc of fire. So
arc of fire. That's gonna be a problem because I'm already gonna be activated.
1, 2, 3 You could activate with this group instead and go 1, 2, 3 Turn right there.
Perfect.
1, 2, 3 Now we're in each other's arc of fire, but here's something else. Before we finish this move off, here is something to think about.
Yes.
He will dodge. You will now be in my arc of fire without having anyone else. So is it worth taking the damage to you?
Will it kill me?
It will not kill you. It'll damage you. So then, stick with it?
Yep. Stick with it. I'm with it.
Okay. He dodges.
Just stick with it.
But he's still in the arc of fire.
Yes.
He gets damaged.
Oh, sweet.
However,
I get damaged too.
Because of my tail gunner, you will also be damaged.
Why you gotta run, Dad?
Now you have this guy to go with.
Yes.
You want to do
that guy, right?
Nope. This guy is part of a different group.
Oh, because he's facing him the different way?
Yes.
Okay. Him? Then I will...
You could do the same.
That's what I'll do.
1, 2...
That'll do.
3.
Shoot him, if I can.
And he will...
Done.
I think he's going to end in the Arc of Fire no matter what happens.
Yeah. Well, actually, wait, can he move? I'm right there.
Yeah, but he's going to end in this guy's arc of fire.
I can't move. If you
skip... But you can shoot.
Oh, yes, I can.
So, the question is...
No matter where you go, you'd be in my arc of fire. Trapped.
So I will go here because that'll be a damage instead of death.
Yeah.
That'll be damage instead of death.
Which is
no, it
good.
Will not, because I am in 2 arcs of fire. So no matter what...
You die?
I die. Whop.
Sweet. So that was that?
I think this guy was actually facing this way.
Yes.
Yes. Okay, so... I lied to you again. He is damaged because this guy was facing the wrong way.
Yes.
So, like that, and this guy is not activated yet.
Okay, is he in his own group?
He is in his own group?
Because I'm facing that way? Okay. So,
and this guy is now activated.
Don't you dare say the word.
1, 2, 1, 2. 1, 2. Oh, oopsies. There we go. I think I'll just go 1, 2 like that and have him activated. We'll just keep it simple there. And it's your turn.
Okay. I haven't moved these guys
you
yet.
You have not moved these guys up here yet.
Let's see. I will climb.
You will climb.
With this guy.
With this guy.
Wait. Oh, okay. Okay.
That the climb costs thing. 2 movement points, guys.
The annoying thing is that I have to move before I have to shoot.
Yes, you have to move before you shoot.
I just want to shoot him. Okay. Okay, let's see. I'm trying to figure something out here.
And one thing to consider is that you cannot shoot people in a different altitude. So if you climb with him, you can no longer shoot him.
Because he's in a lower altitude and you cannot see him.
Now what you could do is 1, 2, 3 and start rounding out, or maybe you go 1, 2 and put him in your arc of fire.
Do that. Wait. Okay, he would be. He could dodge.
Mm-hmm.
I just want to get this guy because he's already damaged. Ooh. I can't move backward. Well, actually, can I just go like 1, 2, 3?
So you want to go 1?
Like for him.
Okay. For so this guy.
So I just
want to
see how that goes.
1, 2, 3?
Just turn, yeah, and climb.
You cannot climb until next turn.
Okay. So I'm struggling what to do here, Dad. I want to take out that guy.
This guy.
Can then you could I activate with this guy. It, yeah. So
but I don't know how that's going to work, but we could give it a shot cuz
yeah.
Okay, so let's go. You wanted to go 1, 2, 3.
Yes, and he or she would not be my Arc of Fire, but it'd be.
Oh, and we're not going to be in the Arc of Fire.
Okay.
Puppy troubles.
Sorry.
Alright, so we're not going to be in the Arc of Fire.
Okay.
But you are kind of rearing up for next time is what you're getting at.
I am not in his or her Arc of Fire.
Yes.
So that's what I'll do.
Perfect. Okay. I need to look at the state of play here.
Okay.
Three, I could turn, but that'll lead me to,
pew pew.
I will skip.
Okay.
Force you to make some decisions.
Okay. I only have, who do I have left to play?
You have this guy, and you have these guys.
One, two, three?
That is backwards.
Oh, yeah. Okay. So I keep on working on. Yep. That's what I will do.
You want to go right 1, 2, and 3 puts you back, yes, in a group and kills a bomber.
Sweet.
You are welcome. And that is activated, so I'll just go ahead and put that there for.
Sweet.
To keep it simple.
And that is that group. This blue blends in so well with,
yes,
the water. So I am thanking the creators for that.
1, 2, 1, 2. I just want to get those guys out of the way.
Okay.
And I think. What do you want to do with them?
Just shoot and kill him. I'm too close to him. This is annoying. Wait. 1, 2, 3? And can I just turn and get him? Could I do that?
You cannot because you are not agile. That is Japan.
Okay.
So 1, 2, 3 like that.
Yep.
You want to just follow? Yeah. That will put you in my Arc of Fire.
Okay. I want.
This is my Arc of Fire, so you'll have to take a damage if you go there.
I'm sorry, I just want to think, which I'm having a lot of fun here.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see. Okay.
You could roll.
Wait. 1, 2, 3, and climb? Or I can just, 1, climb, then just do that?
1 and climb, you're saying? Like that?
I'm struggling because I'm not sure if I should be in high or low altitude.
It is.
He's in my grasp, but I just can't hold on to him.
So I think
like a fish.
I think right now you need to consider that you need to start moving around to get yourself into a position because you are heading right towards the edge here, and there's not really anything you can do. So you're getting a little bit debilitated.
Just twist him out to that bomb or just pew pew. So,
maybe then, turn one, two,
yes,
three.
Yes, I'm still safe because you cannot see me.
One, two, three.
Thank you.
And this guy is going to be the tough one because...
Because I can't... Because one,
you
two,
could go here and then climb.
Yes. That would be perfect.
Start bringing him back up. But I am here, just so you know.
Yes. I want to protect... I'm that guy, okay?
All right.
Don't judge me. I'm sorry.
We'll see what we can do. All right. So, I think...
So,
I think
what, gonna do, bud?
What I will do, roll, two, three, dive, one, two.
That's so fancy.
One, two, three, dive.
It's like they're turning when they dive. Just like,
yeah, barrel roll. That's that's the ticket. And that is him activated. These guys are activated. I will go one, two.
You can't pass one, my two. Enemies, though.
You are in low altitude, so I can actually go over you in low altitude. Okay,
that's a good thing.
And those guys are activated.
Yeah, no. It's a good thing in its own ways, because you can't see me, and I'm not in your arc of fire.
Mm-hmm.
That's always good.
So we will go one, two. Hold on, because I need to start working my way back to here. So I think it might just one, two. Might just have to work out that's where I go.
Okay.
And that. This turn, we'll move that right away.
Perfect. To
six. To six.
Now let's count our teams. Dad, Ash flipped over to blue.
Alright, so we have, we'll count the Japanese first as one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine on that one. All right, so that's not so good. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Close.
Just barely.
Just barely. You have initiative. Let's double check.
What happens if we have the same number?
Then the initiative stays where it is. So the person gets to keep their initiative.
That, because I was struggling with that. A bit. I wanted to know what would happen if we had the same number.
Yeah.
So I can skip?
You can skip, yep. Is that what you're gonna do?
Probably.
Probably? Yes. All right.
Yeah, I will.
We'll go one, two.
No, I won't skip. Just attack him now. I'm kidding.
All right. We will put the activation on that.
Perfect. So I will skip again.
You will skip again.
Yes, I want you to be safe, ducks.
Let's do. One, two, three. So he has to dodge. Where do you want to go? Right here?
Yeah.
Okay.
Skip.
All right. Let's do... One, two. Think we're just marching straight forward. I don't know if we're going to be able to get there before these guys, but we'll give her a shot.
Let's see. Skip.
Skip. Wait.
Yeah, skip. Yeah, skip. Skip.
Go with this guy. Or, actually go forward one and slide one, like that.
Is that your turn?
That is my activation.
I will move towards you guys.
With these guys?
Yes. I will move 1, 2, 3.
Slide, slide, slide.
Yep, and I will attack you, which kills you. Yep, and, I will move him to him.
Turn or slide?
Slide.
1, 2, 3.
And just the same for him.
1, 2, 3.
Perfect.
Oh, he was activated, so that should be right there. Let's do... I suppose I have to do
these
guys.
Wait, did I kill your thing? Your, bomber? That was right over here?
Nope, my bomber's right here.
No, bombers. I mean, these ones.
These guys. You killed one of those guys. There was only the one that was over there.
Right here, yeah.
Yep, right here.
Oh, okay.
And then I have a zero right there.
Okay, so... I don't have any other places to go, right? Like, I don't. Do I have anyone else to?
You have these guys and these guys.
Okay. Can I shoot him? Because he is in my arc of fire.
Not on the same altitude, though.
Oh, then I will dive. We'll dive, you little.
Dive, and you have to move 3 now.
Oh yes. Wait, why is diving an action, unlike you move forward?
Because you're diving forward. Whoop.
Okay, 1, 2, 3.
All right.
Can I turn?
Oh, turn this way is what you're saying.
Oh, okay.
Is that what you're saying?
I wanted to face him so I can be my arc of fire.
You cannot turn that far.
Okay.
Because you are not... agile, but even agile would only get you turning this way.
Okay, so then I have to do him now?
Yes, sir. You want to do...
Then I will... 1, 2, 3.
Alright.
Dive, or can I not?
You can dive. Oh, if you want to, you can dive. Because it is free. So it's up to you.
Dive.
Dive. All right.
Perfect.
You are now in my arc of fire.
Yep, which is sad. Yeah, good shot. Wait, he's already activated.
But you're in you. Hey, that is a good question. I'm going to pause the video for a second because that is somewhat important. See you guys in a minute. Alright guys, I consulted the rules. I cannot find, maybe it's because I was just skimming through them. I could not find the clarification on whether he gets to shoot or not, so I am making the executive call that he gets to shoot. No, I'm kidding. We're going to say that he does not get to shoot for now. That is something that I wouldn't mind seeing clarified, is whether... If you end in an already activated ship's arc of fire, does that already activated ship get to shoot? Maybe it's in the rules, maybe I just missed it. If you guys see that, you can tell me where down in the comments. I would appreciate that. Okay, so where were we? Activated, everything but these guys. So
you're about to die? Yeah.
Yes.
So I will just try and move around to these guys.
Do in a circle. 1, 2, 3.
And just do that for all of them.
Oh, 1, 2, 3. I don't think that's what you want to do because that'll put you out of the group. 1, 2, 3. How did he get? Okay, I think I messed up somewhere. He was right here.
Yes.
1, 2, 3.
Trace.
1, 2, 3. Trace. Oh no. I did not account for this, actually.
Oh my.
Oh my. That is a Jackie Yu reference if you guys are fans of magic.
It's very nice.
1, 2.
I'm a magic.
Yes, he is a magician, professional magician.
Oh my.
Oh my. And you managed to get both. Actually, hold on. Technically, it's closest, so you managed to kill him, which is upsetting.
Ooh, Sylvia.
And that is round.
Put it to 4, Dad. I mean, it's 7. Now,
let's
check the groups.
Yes, we will check the groups. I am fairly certain I will edge you out.
Japanese goes first? No, please no.
Okay. We will count the Japanese as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. The Americans have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Wait, where's the edge number?
So we will clarify real quick. One group, two group, plus a damage is 3.
That's annoying.
4, 5, 6 for the altitude. 7, 8, 9 for the altitude and the damage. 10, 11, 12 for the altitude and damage.
You have to be making this up.
I am not.
Oh.
That is what happens when you fly crazy, folks. All right.
I'm just shaking.
Yeah. I don't think I can. Alright, so we're going to hold off on that. We're going to hold off on that. We are going to let you go first.
Okay, what am I going to do? Okay, let's see. Can I move him 1, 2, 3?
Gonna cut me off. 1, 2, 3.
And go around with him. 1, 2, 3. Perfect. And
1, 2, 3.
Perfect.
Like that?
Yep.
Or do you want to do 2? Oh, that would end you in my arc of fire, yes, but it would keep the group. Yes, which I would not like. Okay.
Wait, keep the group? Wait, no, I don't want to die. I don't want to die here.
Okay.
I don't want to die. I already have enough people damaged.
So we will do activated and activated.
Look at the face.
2, ugh, which will give...
Moi?
A damage there.
So you already had damaging my guy who I did not want to go in front of you.
I am damaging anyone I can at this point. I feel like this is going to be another loss for me, but we will see. And it is your turn.
You moved on my guy.
What guy? Oh yeah, this is... Sorry, that's both of them. We'll just do this.
I will use... These guys. And I will move him 1, 2, 3.
Oh, this guy.
Yeah,
1, 2, 3.
Perfect. And him 1, 2. Wait. 1, 2, 3. Right?
So 1, You can go 1, 2, 3.
Perfect. Yep. That.
And then
1, 2, 3
to get me.
So in my arc of fire, perfect.
So I will go. I don't think there's anything I can do to get out of your arc of fire. However, I can get a little further away.
You're out of my arc of fire now.
Nope. I'm in the end of your arc of fire.
Over him? Yeah, then I'll still shoot.
I will end in 1, 2 of your arc of fire, so I think I actually want to slide.
You'd still be my arc of fire?
I would. Let me think about this. Okay, so forward, I get shot twice. This way, I get shot once, but then I can't damage anybody. However, if I turn and then dive, that'll put me out. So I think that is what I will do. And that gets you guys. And I will skip again.
Okay. I will go with that guy.
This guy.
I'm not sure if I want to if I wanna take out any bombers or not. I will climb.
Climb.
Wait, how many actions is that?
That is 2. You have 1 left.
Ugh. Disgusting.
You could turn and start going towards these guys.
Ooh. No.
Like that?
Yep.
Yeah? Perfect. Okay. And there's that guy. No arc of fire.
No.
And I will skip again.
Why skip?
I am skipping as to try and stay defensive because I want to be able to maneuver out of the way for anything he comes with, and then I can move and try to take these guys out as we come.
Can I go? I'm just saying this out of curiosity. Can I climb and then go right there and then take down or damage some of these guys?
Right here would be a climb, and then you could turn and end right there, which would start getting you in the position in the future to start taking them out, but not yet.
That's good with me.
Okay, and what about this guy? Same thing?
Oh, yes. I will, climb and then...
Climb and move. And that actually puts him in your arc of fire.
So I will shoot, if I can.
And I will...
Move!
Dodge.
I will dodge forward. All right. What do we have? So these guys activated. We have this guy left for you. I will skip again. Him. That's my guy.
Yeah.
Yep.
I'm saying you have that guy left.
Okay. And
I didn't know if you were talking about mine or yours.
What would you like to do with this fellow?
Can't really do much. I think can I try and turn around and shoot him? Or is that...
Could potentially face this way, face this way, face this way.
This way.
But that would put you in my arc of fire.
Yep. I will just climb and go by my girlfriend.
Right there.
Yes.
All right. And I will slide and go 1 with him.
Putting me in your arc of fire?
Nope, because altitude differences.
Oh.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
He is activated. He will go 1, 2 and kill him.
Blue butt.
Let's throw that over there. And he will go 1, 2. No, hold on. 1, 2.
Okay, no one is Arc of Fire, right?
No one's in my Arc of Fire. However,
for your little friend
one,
there.
2, no, hold on.
Because climb is 2 points.
Yeah, and then I can turn and take him out.
Wait, isn't that a turn? Isn't that a point?
So agile is agile. What I used for that. Yep.
Okay, I'm mixing them up. Okay, that's
and
turn?
That is turn, so we will go like that. Put that right there. Clean all these up. And I think it's gonna stay my initiative, which this is supposed to.
So should we see?
So let's double check. We'll count America first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Ugh.
And I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Barely again.
Barely.
But you still...
Yep. All right. So I will continue. I will skip.
Ugh. I was always waiting up for that word. Okay. I will fire with that guy.
You cannot. You need to move before you fire.
Yes. Okay. So 1, 2, 3.
1, 2, 3.
Mm-hmm.
Like that.
Perfect. And that's all I can do. So I will... 1, 2, 3.
3 like that.
Yes. And...
This guy you need to wait on. Actually, you can because I'm going to skip right away again.
Is it... But he's in my group, right?
Nope, because you guys were separated by a space.
Okay. Oh, you're going to skip?
Yep, I skip. Okay. So you can move him now if you would like.
I can't skip. I'll move him.
Where would you like to move him to?
1, 2, 3.
1, 2, 3. Like that? Or right here, you said?
Yeah, right there.
Okay. You are welcome.
That's that. Oh, it's your turn.
1, 2.
Ugh.
Which will...
Wait, remind me what happens when that bomber is off the board.
I get 5 points if I manage to get him off the board. However, that is not going to be enough to outweigh... Look at all of these planes he has taken out. This is ridiculous, folks. All right, so I will skip.
It's worth it. Okay. Then I will whoop your butt. Yeah, I can. Hallelujah. I will... Dive.
With who and where?
Him?
Him. We are looking at him.
Ouch. I will dive, which would take me right there, right?
Right there?
And... 1, 2, 3, or right there. Yes, that would be perfect.
So dive,
Dad,
1, 2, 3 is what you're saying, right?
Yes, so I'd say.
Alright.
Oh, you're just out of my arch of fire.
Just out of your arc of fire. However, 1, 2, you put yourself into mine.
Ugh. That's the worst. And you're going to kill me, probably.
Deadification ray.
That's a deadification ray. I gotta take you down because you're so easy to take down.
All right. Things were looking pretty dire. I think later on in the game, when things really start to become scrappy and the initiative is being shifted back and forth, that's when it gets really important to make sure that your fighters are in their groups.
Can I sneak attack? One, two, three.
You said, or like that.
Yeah, I'll make that.
Okay. No matter which way it is, you do not have me in your arc of fire, but I will be. You will be in my arc of fire. So.
And I would be activated. Then I was right there, right?
I think you were right here.
Right by that bomber. Yes.
So you want to go one.
Two, three. Yes, that would be perfect.
Okay. Which, and that keeps me out of the arc of fire.
Wait, how?
Or keeps you out of the arc of fire.
Oh, yes.
Yep, because right there.
Again, you're nearly out of the arc of fire.
Nearly. Okay. That is him activated. I will skip again.
Okay. You rude butt.
And here we go.
Okay. Yes.
One, two, three.
I shoot.
Altitude.
Darn tootin'. Dive.
Dive. You cannot, because that would pass through me.
Yes, that would. Could. So can you go...
One. Two. Hold on, let's see here. One.
Ooh, or I could just, one, dive, then three.
Two. Okay, sorry. One, two, three.
Which
would put me into your arc of fire.
Nearly.
Nearly. Which I would shift.
But this way. Bad news bears for you.
That makes me activated.
A sitting duck.
Mm-hmm.
Which was my plan, but... Okay, so... One, then dive, then...
Where... Point it out to me.
Oh, yes. Yes. One, dive... Which...
You want... Okay.
Okay,
so
one...
So you want to dive?
Yeah. Then go that way.
Two.
Three. Perfect. Now for that guy. One, dive.
Dive. Or do you want to dive?
I want to go right there. So
this is where you started.
Yep. So right there. Do not dive yet. There. Then dive.
Okay.
Which does not make me in my arc of fire. So that's just going to be so great. Wait. Okay, did we figure that on rule out if you could shoot?
Oh, no, nope, because I am already activated.
Yes.
You are correct. All right.
So I'm not damaged?
We did not figure the rule out, but we are playing it to where I am not firing if I am already activated. So it is now my turn to try and make things happen. Now, the hard part about this, one, two, to get those back into a group, I think I will climb with him. Now, right now, I'm really worried about activation management is what I'm... One, two, three to slide, which takes him out. And that is all of my moves.
Now we are back on now we are on 9, which I'm pretty sure you're still in you can still
yes.
skip.
And we will double check 1 yes. 2 3, three. 4
One.
5 6 7.
Hold so on. 7 for me.
So let's double check that 2 3
That
4, 5, 6,
7.
And I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So very, very close, but I do get to keep initiative because
we have the same
number. We have the same number, yes.
And you had initiative before this, so.
So I will skip.
Okay, I'm getting really angry with you. Okay, I will. Let's see. What can I do? I do not want to climb. But actually, I will.
With this guy?
Climb him.
Oh, which one? This
him.
One?
Yep. Climb two him.
And three?
Yep, and then attack. If I can. Well, I can.
I think I'm going to have to go there.
You'd still be in the Arc of Fire.
I will not be in your Arc of Fire. But climb. When you climb, two, yeah. Three...
I'll climb with him, too.
May I suggest that you go right there and then climb?
Perfect.
And that is those guys activated. That is him activated.
Ooh.
And I will skip again.
Should nickname this guy Skippy McBear.
Skippy Doodle.
Skippy Doodle. Okay. Go up, please, on the map. Up. Oh, yeah, they already moved. Are you serious?
These are the only guys you have.
Yeah, you took out, like, almost every single one of mine. Okay. I will move 1, 2, 3. So I am going to be in front of you, just in case.
I am going to suggest something to you. This guy's probably gonna get away. I don't know for sure. He could probably get away. However, you have a whole bunch of bombers
right
here to deal with.
So
what you could do is try to use this guy. Turn, dive.
That's what I'll do. And he'll be in my Arc of Fire.
Turn. Dive for free.
And shoot.
Slide. And that'll take him out.
Oh, wait, him?
That'll
perfect.
And then this guy, I would personally, and take it or leave it, I would do a split S.
Split S.
And then
dive.
Next turn, climb and start working on these guys.
What about him?
I don't know if you're going to be able to get him.
I agree with you, and I don't think I'm going to be able to stop him.
Because you need to slow down, and you're actually overtaking me. What is your idea?
Dive. 1, 2, 3. Pew, pew, pew. Take you down. I'm not sure. I just want to do a sneak attack. I'm into sneak attack, guys. I'm into sneak attack.
So, my sneak attack idea would be that you prepare in the future. So, you go, boop. And right there, and then next turn, I need to move 1, 2 up. You could climb, turn, and be ready to shoot my guys.
Nice.
That would be my suggestion.
Yep, I will do that.
That's what you want to do?
Yep.
All right.
That Japanese bomber is going to have to go. You're
so
lucky.
So these guys are activated. What I will do is 1, 2, 3... which will put him into my Arc of Fire and kill him.
I'm just imagining, fires. Fine, you can leave.
this guy has been activated. This guy has been activated.
You only have those three and that guy.
And dive would not be enough. 1, 2, and dive would not get him. So I think I need to 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2.
Wait, why are you moving him?
Cause he can be moved.
He's not in that group.
Hold on. Oh, because you already activated all your people. I'm just finishing my activation. And that is...
Don't rub it in. That is number 9. If
you're that done. Is 10.
10.
Well, yeah. Turn 10. Okay.
Perfect.
So let's recount that. You got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And I have 3, 4.
Wait, how is that set? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
I 6, mean, 7 for low altitude.
Oh!
Yep.
I also count.
So,
dude, I will skip. Why? Okay. Okay. Slide 1, 2.
So, 1, 2, 3.
Yep. Kill him. Kill him. Kill him now.
I will go here.
Like Palpatine, kill him now.
Kill him now.
No.
No. We are also Star Wars fans in this house.
Yes, we are. Yes, we are.
In fact, he could have been wearing the flight helmet the whole time.
And I will for the rest of the time.
All right, so I will skip again.
Fine. Then I will... This is so cool. I'm right now. I will... I'm trying to think here. This one. I will... Come out of nowhere.
Come out of nowhere. So you want to climb back up?
Wait, No, stay down. Stay dive. Go right there. Then climb. Then right there.
All right.
Because he is behind a cloud. But when you do move, I could sneak attack.
So what I will say, once again, try to help you out here.
Okay.
Of course. I would go one, then climb, which would put me into that arc of fire with this guy.
That would be great.
Or you could go one, turn this way, climb, and it would put this guy into the arc of fire.
That'd be great.
So which one would you like to...
I want to take easy guy up first, which means him.
One.
He's easy.
Sorry. One.
I was right there.
Climb. Or wait, hold on. The cloud... Is that cloud in the way? No. Well...
Well, technically, yes.
So I think 1, 2, 1 and climb there would be smarter.
Yeah, I'll take out that bomb.
Okay,
I'll,
one.
I want to shoot that bomb.
And climb. So now I got to move with him.
Dead. Oh, I came out of nowhere.
Oh, full disclosure, I will be able to shoot you back.
Yes.
Are you okay with that, or do you want to try to do a different maneuver?
That will be perfect.
Okay, 1, 2. Boom. Cause you a damage.
I get a second guy. Come on now.
Get a plane back.
Yeah.
I'll be ready. But he is activated. He is activated.
You still and need now to activate those guys.
I still need to activate these guys, but for now I will skip.
You're so lucky I don't have my lightsaber. I will do... Let's see. One.
Climb?
Yeah.
God bless you. And two to right there.
Yes, and he would not be mine.
And I will skip again, leaving you with just this guy to move, which you can...
One, two, three
takes him out.
Perfect. Okay, let's see how many guys I took out and how many guys you took out.
Oh, not yet. We gotta wait till the game is done here. What I will do is...
I only have, like, three guys left.
Four.
Yeah. One, two, three, four. And none of them are in group, so that's just great.
So I can go one, two. One, two.
Which would put me in your arc of fire.
Two, there we go. One, two.
Ugh. All y'all gonna gain up on me now?
You best believe it. Alright. And, that puts you directly into my arc of fire. Where would you like to dodge, sir?
Anywhere besides your arc of fire? Right there.
Oh, wait, no, sorry. He is activated. I forgot to put the marker on there.
I am.
So, boom. Like that.
Or you're just cheating, and I wasn't.
I mean, that's always a possibility in this. Okay, so activated. This guy, 1, 2.
Yeah, I should have worn this on the whole time.
1, 2. Adds a damage marker to this chap right here. And that is turn.
Perfect. Now we are on 11.
We are on 11 of 20.
Which I believe is now... I believe you still have the...
Well, let's see here. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Again, so close.
It is close.
Is it damaged? Yeah, I think...
One, two. He is
off the board, which gives Dad 5 points.
Five points.
Wait, you have guys back?
Nope, these are all yours that I was just throwing over there for... And so now I will skip.
Well, I'll just kick some plain old butt. If you... plain.
Yeah. Turn one, two.
I will... One, two...
One,
three.
Two, three.
Excellent, and I will shoot him. Dead. Fire at will!
I will go this way.
Dive. Wow!
Or, actually, hold on. I was right here facing this way. I'll go this way and dive. Okay. As to keep on moving towards the edge of the map.
Guys, help me. Okay. All right. Now is my turn. You need to mark him.
Yes, sir.
I will make 1, 2 dive. 3.
1, 2, 3.
Can you turn, or is that
not? You could. So you're right here.
Yes.
You go 1.
I want to get him, because he is close, very close, the end.
Yes. So, if you turn this way, 1, 2, well, that doesn't count, so 1, 2, 3 is where you would end up there, or...
That's perfect.
1 for the turn, dive 2, 3.
That's fine with me.
Alright.
Now it is your turn.
Now I will skip again. You have this guy over here.
I will.
Oh, Emmett, before we stop here, if I go 1, 2, this guy is dead.
Yeah, I know.
So, I don't know if you want to move him here, or dive in 1, 2.
Right there is fine.
Are you sure?
Yeah. It's all
you're
just
gonna,
for
you're
fun.
Gonna needlessly die.
So?
Go 1, 2.
I already have 2 guys left, and you have...
3.
I have 3 guys left, and you have 1, 2. three, four.
All right. You heard it here first, folks.
I will... Uno, dos. I will uno, dos, tres. Wait, I mean... Okay. Uno, dos, tres. Yep.
All right.
Cuatro, cinco, seis.
I love these damage markers. They're so cool.
They are very, very cool. I'm happy that you can put the planes over them.
Mm-hmm.
It makes it unrealistic. It's going down.
It's an inventive way to do the... It's kind of... Oak and Iron do, for the movement tokens, you put a little wake marker behind, and for your reload tokens, you put smoke for as if the ship had just fired. So, just kind of a cool way to mark things. Inventive.
Very.
One, two, to take him out. And let's do... Oh, he's already activated.
Yeah.
One... Oh, hold on. He was right here. So one... Two... Oh, one... Dive... Two, and then I will... use my agile movement to get this guy. And then, lastly, we will see if we can't deal with this guy. One, two, three, agile. Taking him out, and that is game, folks. Let's really quick... I will pause the video and come back to have everything laid out so we can figure out who won or not. Alright guys, so we tallied it up, not even close. I got my butt whooped again. This is 21 to 45. So this scenario was really fun. I think I would like to know how to think of how to balance it more, or maybe it's not a balance issue, maybe it's just a me not... using the right tactics issue, which is probably the more likely scenario. So 45, because 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40. Yep, 45. And we will now discuss how did we like it. I am on my second game, and I still love it. So super pumped to get this. How about you, Emmers? As a soon-to-be big-time 1-1 guys this month,
I loved it. It was so much fun. I just flabbergasted of how good this was.
You really, really liked it then. And how did you feel about not rolling dice? I know most of our games, we play the DC Minis game together, which is, you know, dice for everything.
It was much better. I'm happy that I didn't have to choose and try to organize and find every single dice I had to roll.
Yeah,
I like just having to move, not just roll dice to know if you failed or if you did it.
Yeah, exactly.
This was excellent. I'm happy that I didn't have to use any dice.
Yeah, the dice have not been favorable to Emmers here on our last couple of DC games. That was one thing that was frustrating him, is really, really atrocious dice rolls. And this one, I feel like you have more control over your fate, because it's just, did I shoot him down or not? Is he activated or not? And with DC, you can roll the die, and then even if you have the three die, even if you it's called overloading it in that game to get a third die, you can still just end up with a bad roll, and that can swing the game sometimes if it's a really...
Mess your day up.
Yeah, if it's a really crucial point in the game, that could really lead you down to having your top guy, you know, because I got a really, really good die roll a couple times in a row where I was getting doubles, which means it adds extra damage.
It's annoying, because it was used on me, so...
So, So it took one of his strongest guys almost no time to go down, and then he had some bad die rolls, so the guy was knocked out in the game, so his character was not usable. So I think if you're going to play with kids, this might be a really forgiving way to not have to depend on the luck mechanic that is dice, you know. I love my die games, but
it's a great family game. It's just the greatest unrolling die game I've ever played.
It's kind of like me and Mom were comparing it to chess. I think chess mechanic games are ones that I need to get into more. I really like to not having to depend on that, and I think that this was a very well done version of it, especially in a theme that I loved.
I feel like Luke Skywalker. I'm a Death Star.
Luke Skywalker destroying destroying a whole ton of bombers. This was not a good day for Japan.
Nope.
All right, guys. I will wrap the video up there. Like it if you liked it. Subscribe if you feel so inclined. I really appreciate those subscriptions. Throw it in the comments section what you thought. If you have any questions, I can do my best to answer them. There is 9 or 10 days left in the Kickstarter. I highly urge you to get in on that. So far, there is a couple of different options for the Kickstarter. There's one that comes with the Battle of Midway expansion and the Battle of the Coral Sea. And then there's an extra paid expansion called The Leaders of Midway, where you actually get to add in different commanders. There is going to be ships and all that in here, ground defense. There is 17 stretch goals unlocked so far. They're doing really well in the campaign. So I look forward to seeing over the next 10 days what else gets unlocked, especially if you guys really jump in and boost up those numbers. That's hooray for us. So I will catch you guys in the next video. Thanks for joining us.
Bye.